is somebody hacked your Instagram, bro, and they tried to hack mine. They was like, yo, can you help me reset my account? I already knew it was a hack or a scam. I was like, yeah, I got you. I'll help you. They was like, all right, I just sent something to you. Just screenshot it and send it to me, bro. Thank you so much. So, like, I got this picture, right? I got this picture. It's like me with a swim cap on, but the cap's not over my ears like it should be. It's like right here, so it's making my ears poke out like this. And I got this super tight swim cap on. I sent it to him. He was like, bro, that's not it. I was like, yeah, it is. That's the picture. Let's go. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the show. My name is Bobby Everything. This is the Crock Pot Cartel Music Review Show. We do this every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Let's go. I do free music reviews because I believe every independent artist got what it takes to make a full-time living doing music, and I believe every independent artist deserves a chance to be heard. Hey, yo! The Crock Pot Cartel is an independent artist live stream community that comes together 5 nights a week to motivate, inspire each other, share experience and knowledge with each other, and show love and support to each other. So if that sounds like something you into, go ahead and hit the bell and you will be notified every time we go live. Hey, yo! Yerp. Hey, yo! Yerp. What it do, ski? Let's go. Another reason I created this platform is to give independent artists a place to network in real time. So stay active in the chat. Put yourself out there. Introduce yourself to people. Collaborate with people. Link up, build relationships, all of that, guys. Networking is so important in this industry and pretty much every industry in life. So, Ebony. Suge, maybe you should take a break, brother. Like, if you don't feel like making music no more, take a step back. Reevaluate. Like, I first started making music in 2006. And what, it's 2022 right now? I haven't made no music in years. I haven't made no music since 2000 and, well, like I make beats all the time for real, but I haven't really recorded no songs since like 19. I'm not giving up, but I'm at a place in my life to where I'm just not writing and recording music. You know, I got other things that require my attention right now. And the time is going to come when I can write and record music again. But that time is just not right now. So, you know, it's cool to stay take a step back, for sure. Let's go. Shout out to everybody in the building, man. Thank you guys for tuning in tonight. The artist of the week. Damn, I forgot to do the artist of the week. Ain't that about it? All right, guys, the artist of the week is King Coop. So we'll go ahead and get his track played. Let me share this with you guys real quick. Submit your music on our website. If you would like to get your music reviewed tonight, our website is crockpotcartel.com. So just head over there to our website and send your song in. If you don't want to give your phone number, you don't have to. But if you do give your phone number, just know that I will send you a message every Friday night. I send out a text message, and I let everyone know about the stream. Yeah, Gav, my Zelle phone number is on the screen. On the screen, you can see my Zelle phone number. But yes, so if you don't want to give your phone number, you don't have to. But if you do, that's all I do is every Friday I send out a message reminding people about the stream, because every Friday we give out $100 cash prize, and we also give out a new microphone to one random viewer. So, you know, let's go. All right, I'm going to play the artist of the week real quick, and then we'll get it moving on to the next subject. Let's get it. Yeah. Thank you.
King Cook, nigga. Chill. Just label me as one of the hardest, nigga. Regardless, I'm dearly departed to the ones I slaughtered. Don't get me started. Keep it the rawest, done with the talking. That shit exhausting. Come to your apartment, we get the sparking blood on your carpet. I'm the reason a nigga's speakers is busting, beating and bumping like the headboard when you freaking a woman deep in the stomach. Everybody know my team is the toughest, speech is the dumbest. By myself these days to see that shit coming, tryna see that money was. So I'm back in this bitch, nigga. This cool, but stay in your lane. Shit ain't the same, boy. I would do you letting it bang. Shit get arranged, that's a maneuver. Sleep in a hearse, fill up a church like hallelujah. Tryna get paid, stacking my loot. I'm smoking that Buddha. Shit be stanky like cancer tuna. Niggas be gooned up with them tools, ready to screw ya. You and your crew, fuck if it busts, seem to be gruesome. One thing I gotta get is my pockets stick filled with them dollars, bitch. Fuck that pocket limb, boy. I promise this coming so confident. How I conquer shit, so astonishing. Straight from the bottom shit. Remember being broke with no pocket piss. Guess that's just why I come with the cockiness. Like when the chopper speak it, the shooting shots. I Stajakovic hit them and drop them quick. Put them down below. Word to Roddy Rich. Been through all kind of shit for the drama troopers I'm stomping with. Yeah, this shit's in my soul. Ready to go. My rhythm and flow coming in strong like rock and roll. Mac is your hoe. Let my bro poke. All in the throw. So we watching them close. Leave your ass swole. Watch them get stole. Bow. And I play this shit by the code. Stuck in that mode. Try if you won't. Watch it unload. I'm hot as a stove like butter and toast. Bustin' your yoke. No judging me though. Been down that road. Then you would know. And I be gone off that good shit that got me floating. Stuck in the moment. Flyer than locust. Step on you roaches. One of the coldest. And niggas know it. Hate and you bogus. The game on my shoulders. Taking it over. Made a controller, huh? Taught a carrying these niggas like baby strollers. Fake as you know a day that you blow up. Act like they know you. Fuck all you jokers. I'm trying to bubble like Coca-Cola. And I've been a soldier. Been slanging them bolus. It's Mola. Niggas. Straight from the dirty, just like a pissy mattress. Niggas capping, I keep a ratchet in case the shit get tragic. Bitch, I'm trapping, finish this back and go get a bigger package. Wrapped in plastic, this shit a classic, the way your niggas snapping. I try to tell them I do this shit for practice. This ain't bragging, stretching the track out just like this shit elastic. Nigga passing, smoking that cabbage, smelling like shitty asses. It's a habit, got my bars out of dog than a spitting dragon.
Damn, King Coop. King Coop was going crazy on that, man. I gotta give him his flowers because Buddy was definitely styling on him. Hey, yeah, he was styling on him. Boom. If you guys ever want to be artist of the week, really all you got to do is stay consistent with the show, and we will make you artist of the week. Hey, yo, Z, baby, what's popping? Taxa Jeremy, what's going on? Jay Crazy, B-Stick Benny, Need is in the building, Gav is in the building, Cletus Christ, what's going on? Cletus, you can submit any genre. We accept all genres, and yo, I can already tell from the crowd tonight, we're going to have all different type of genres tonight. So let's go. Shout out to everybody in the building. Ken Sama, that's what's up, brother. I told you that I got you, and I will get you played. Wilson Hayes, I get you played too, for sure. For sure. Don't even trip, y'all. I got y'all tonight, okay? Hold up. Let's go. All right, Wilson Hayes, I guess we're not going to get you played. You will officially be the last person to get played tonight. But if you stick around, we will play you. Hey, yo, let's go. All right, Taxa Jeremy, what's up, brother? I see you. I see you. I see you. All right, y'all, let's keep it moving, man. Shout out to everybody in the building. Thank y'all for rocking with us tonight. Shout out to Melissa. Melissa sent in a super skip. Let's go. Just to let y'all know, anybody that does send in a super skip not only gets played right away, but they also get the promo package that comes along with it. And that includes an IG story post, a Facebook story post, a blog post on our official website, and you also get thrown up on that artist spotlight for 1 week. So shout out to Melissa. Well, I thought maybe I was going to play Melissa, but it's looking like it's... Hold on, let me check my ski mail real quick. Ski mail! Yo. All right, so I'm still lost as far as Melissa. But, you know, Melissa, just let me know how to find your song, and I will play it. For sure. Let's go. All right, we're going to go ahead and move on to the next submission. And it is from Gav. Shout out to Gav. Gucci Gav in this thing. This song right here is called On the Road. Let me know what y'all think. Or On the Road. Let's go.
Hey, teacher, you made this.
Hey, I'm on a roll. They wanna know
what it's been like.
I seen it before. Hey, I'm on a roll. They wanna know
what it's been like.
Now watch it unfold.
Hey.
I'm on the road. They wanna know what it's been like. I seen it before. Seen it before. Ay, I'm on the road. They wanna know. What it's been like. Now watch it unfold. I don't wanna talk about nothing. If it ain't about money, quit talking to me. I seen them hate from a distance. I know they gon' listen, so why they been dissing on me? All new flow on a brand new beat. Mad black with all white seats. 20k down, I ain't had to go these. If you wanna politic, call the police. No, this is nothing to me. Heard she was something to you. Been hiding my pain from the world. And then God put it all on you. And then God put it all on me. I get it back and repeat. Baby, this nothing to me. Bye. I had to move on to better things. I was just ready to leave. I went to go turn her down. She wanna turn up now. Swerving that I'm out. I know they heard me now. They getting nervous, the word around. Ballin' hard, yeah, I'm back up in it. I make a record like Guinness. I make what you make in seconds. But it's finna take you a minute. I'm on a roll. They wanna know. What it's been like. What it's been like. I seen it before. Ayy, I'm on a roll. I'm on a roll. They wanna know what it's been like. What it's been like. I seen it before. Ayy, I'm on a roll. They wanna know. They wanna know what it's been like. What it's been like. Now watch it unfold.
Yo, Gucci Gab, fire track, love what you're doing. Definitely could give you some crock pot action. Everybody in the chat seems to be rocking with it as well. Yo, I will say that previously, your previous submissions, it seems like your vocal is a little bit cleaner. This vocal seems like a little bit, maybe you're compressing it too much, or maybe whatever EQ you were throwing on there, it kind of, I don't know, but I will say that your vocals have sounded cleaner. And I know you record on a cell phone. You still can't tell that it's a cell phone recording. Right here, when I tell everybody in the chat that you recorded that on a cell phone, nobody in here knew that you recorded that on a cell phone. I guarantee everybody's gonna be like, what, a cell phone? Yeah, so it still sounds really, really good for recording on a cell phone, but I will say that these vocals don't sound quite as clean as your previous vocals. I will say that overall, like, the mix on this one and the levels of the vocals, it's a lot more consistent. Like, you can tell that you've been working on the mix, and you can tell that you have been experimenting and whatnot, but I think that maybe you just pushing something to the limit too much, or maybe you need to dial back on something, but you gonna get it right, my brother. You gonna get it right. Let's go. Shout out to Gucci Gab, man. Fire sound. Everybody that's in the building, thank y'all for being here. If you guys like what you just heard, that was my boy Gucci Gab, and I'm about to share his information right now for you guys. So if you want to tap in with him on Instagram or go check him out on Spotify, there he go. Oh snap, I totally fixed the problem. Like before, when I would get too close to the screen like this, like you would be able to see through my head. See? Watch. See how y'all can see through my head? But I added this other light over here, this little light on the side, and now we gravy. Let's go. Yeah. All right, y'all, let's keep it moving. Shout out to everybody in the building. Make sure you guys hit that like button one time for the one time. Let's go. Also, yo, is Melissa in here? Melissa, or I don't know if that is the person of that whose song is getting played, but Melissa, like, what's up? Melissa, we need you. We need you. Shout out to Fast Life Flair. Let's get it.
Hey. Hey, this one of my favorites. I deserve to push a delivery on this bitch, you hear me? Oh bro. Look. Huh? You gotta do it. Hey. When you call me, know I'm coming, it's whenever you need me. You stayed down with me, would've thought you would leave me. I know you rooms for me, wanna see me on TV. But life ain't playing fair, nigga, softer than kiwis. I'm trying to hit the spots where the sun don't go down. Know I'm living fast, don't expect me to slow down. Keep the weapon on me just in case if it go down. Used to keep the 9 till I caught me a 4 pound. Middle of the winter, it get hotter than fat boys. Ain't playing games, I shatter the backboard. I been getting money, gotta watch all the back doors. Niggas move foul, say I need to relax more. Always going hard, shit my feet and my back sore. Pick a boo hoodie, NMG, it's the home team. Fast life brand, gold ropes and dope dreams. Saying that you with me, gotta honestly show me. A lot of shit be making me go back to the old me. Serving all this game, what they trying to do, OD. Still watching how I move, cause these niggas be police.
Yo, this is a dope track for sure. He definitely sliding. You know, the By Your Side sample is classic. I think maybe Jada Kiss did it first. And you know, he made it classic. So it is dope to hear Fast Life Flair bring it back. For sure. He's sliding on here. I feel like the vocals are clean. The vocals are very clean. But they're also just like a little dry. As far as the mix or the effects, whatever you want to call it, like I would like to hear maybe like a little reverb or a little bit of delay to kind of, you know what I'm saying, make the vocal production more interesting. But the flow is on point, the lyrics is dope. It's short, it ends abruptly. Like I wish it would kind of fade out a little bit or you know, a little outro at the end or something, instead of just like boom, he stops rapping and then that's it, song's over. Like, it's always nice to transition into the ending versus like an abrupt stop. Transition, keyword, vocabulary word of the day. That's what we about to start doing on the show. Word of the day is transition. The definition of transition is the process or a period of changing from one state or condition to another. There we go, y'all. That is an important word when it comes to your arrangement and creating music. Transition. Transition from the verse into the hook. How clean is that transition? Is it smooth? Transition from the verse into the outro. Is it smooth or is it like hitting a brick wall? Do you feel me? Let's go. All right, y'all. Let's keep it moving. Shout out to Fast Life Flair. You know, we rocking with you. We rocking with you, brother. Big crock pot action. By your side. By your side. All right. If you wouldn't mind giving him a shout out and mentioning that I submitted 2 songs, if you want to play at least one of them, that would be great. All right, shout out to Melissa. She was actually submitting on behalf of the band The Council, so we'll go ahead and play them right here in a second. So that last song that you guys heard, that was Fast Life Flair, and if you guys want to tap in with Fast Life Flair, his manager Z Baby is actually in the chat. He might be in the chat too, I'm not sure. But Z Baby is definitely in the chat. So Z Baby, go ahead and share. Hold on, Z Baby, it's about time that I upgrade you real quick. So let me go ahead and upgrade Z Baby, because Z Baby, I will say you have been pretty consistent for maybe the past 2 months. I want to say if I stream 20 times in a month, out of the 40 times I streamed in the past 2 months, I will say that you've probably been here at least 30 times for more than 1-2 hours of the show. So it's about time. Congratulations. Let's go. All right, y'all. Up next, we have The Council. Let's check them out real quick. And Z Baby, now you can just share Fast Life Flair's link yourself. I don't have to share it for you. You can share it yourself now. By your side. by your side. Sorry, y'all. Sorry, y'all. Sorry, y'all. Okay, so I'm having a little trouble right now, I think. Here we go. All right, this song is called Rust to Gold. Let me know what you guys think. Actually, wait. We're actually going to play this other one. This one is called By Your Side. I'm just playing. Shout out to the council. This is a band. It's two brothers and a friend. They're not twins. They're not triplets. But they damn sure can pass for them. This song right here is called Savages. Let me know what you guys think.
That you are. It's like when two planets crashed into the same star.
Let's go. Shout out to the council. Very, very, very dope group. For sure. Very high quality sound. Very commercial sound. I feel like these guys could pop off for real. They definitely got that commercial sound and commercial look. This track is cool. What we was just talking about, transition. I don't really like how the verse transitions into the hook, but it still sounds fire. It still sounds fire. It's still a great song. Very, very nicely done. Like I said, very professional sound. Like, if you told me these guys had a record deal and they were touring with fucking, or I apologize, I didn't mean to drop the F-bomb. I'm so sorry. But if you told me these guys were touring with Maroon 5 or something, I would believe it. If you told me they were working on a new track with the guy from One Republic, I would believe it, because I feel like that's definitely possible for these guys. I feel like that could definitely be accomplished. That's a realistic goal for these guys, to go on tour with Maroon 5 or something like that. I could definitely see that happening. And it's a very realistic goal. If they was to set that goal, I feel like it could be attained. Let's go. Since like savages. Shout out to Melissa. Melissa, thank you for supporting those guys and doing what you got to do to get their music out there. And also thank you for showing love and support to the Crock Pot Cartel as well. And one more thing, you know, be careful driving in Texas. It's very dangerous. So let's go. Feels like savages. All right, y'all. This next artist right here is a producer. Okay? So, Taxidermy, I think that you would be cool to go on a tour with. Hold on, give me a second. Give me a second so I can conjure up a really good one, okay? Guys, this next artist right here is actually a producer. So, if you like what you hear, you should definitely reach out because he is looking to collab with artists. He's looking to get some vocals on his beats. He's not trying to charge you $500 a beat. He just wants to team up with some artists and get some work done. So if you like what he's doing, reach out. I will share his Instagram. Okay, we are going to play this beat right here. It is called, well, he didn't send an actual beat, so let me play one of his hip-hop beats. This is called Space Bass. Let me know what you guys think. Hold on, let me make sure this is the one he wants me to play. This is it right here. Let me know what you guys think. I feel like seven. Yo, shout out to this artist right here. Yo, it's cool. Definitely it's cool. I don't really know like what type of artist that you would want to get on this, because this right here could have a hip-hop artist on here, but I feel like you would need to get a consistent and present kick drum. But, man, this right here sounds like some video game music versus something that you would hit or something that you would hear somebody rapping or singing on. Tweaks could be made to this to give it more direction and make it more of an instrumental that you could hear somebody rapping on. A lot of instrumentals, you will hear it, and then you'll be like, oh, that shit sounds fire. and then you download it to make a song on it, but then when you play it and sit down and try to write to it, you like, you can't write to it because it just, there's no room for you as an artist on there. Like, there's so much going on. Or the beat sounds good as it is with no vocals on it. And this is one of them type of beats. Like, yeah, I could get on there and rap to it. It's got a nice tempo. But when it comes to sitting down and writing a song to it, I don't know. I'm sure it could be done. But I would say that if you want to get people to make music on your beats, then make beats with the artist in mind. Does that make sense? Instead of just making a beat because you think it sounds cool and you want the beat to sound as good as possible, make a beat with the artist in mind. Think about the artist when you're mixing the beat or when you're adding all these instruments and all these different sounds. Think about the artist. Like, well, is the artist going to have room to do what they got to do on here? Shout out to that guy right there. His name is... His name is SXMX Beats, and I'm about to share his... Is it his Instagram for y'all? Yeah, I'm about to share his Instagram for y'all. So if you guys want to tap in with him and collaborate, get something going, yo, tap in with him. And I'm sure that if you was to hit him up and kind of tell him what type of vibe that you're looking for, I'm sure he can make it happen for y'all. Like, reach out, y'all. Reach out to each other. Make it happen. You heard? Natalia. Where? Natalia. Yeah. What's up with Natalia? Is Natalia in the building right now? Natalia, if you're in the building right now, just let me know. Let me know. All right, y'all. Up next, we got my good buddy Taxidermy. Last song of the first album, Past Life Experience. Ooh. The song is called Crystal Monkey. Let me know what you guys think. We'll be right back. what did you guys think about that? What did you guys think about that? That joint right there was yo. That was a wild ride, man. At first I was listening to it and I'm like, hold on, is he shouting out tweakers? Yo, let's go. Bro, if you were shouting out tweakers on that, that's what's up, because I spent my fair share of time with tweakers. And I love them. Gotta give my boy a crock pot. Yo, you always surprise me with your subject matter. I really don't ever know what to expect from you. Every time you send a new song in, I get excited because I'm like, I wonder what this one is about. And it's none of your music is even remotely close to the previous one. It's like all of the songs are completely different subject matter, completely different vibes, and yo, it's definitely fun listening to your track. Tweaker! Tweaker! Let's go. Shout out to David Wheeler too. Nice screenshot you sent me, bud. I don't know what it was, but it looks pretty cool. Let's go. All right, y'all, let's keep it moving. If you guys like Taxidermy, he is getting ready to drop his first album. You guys got to check it out, man. There is so many crazy tracks on there. Like, he's got songs about getting caught masturbating. He's got songs about homeless men. He's got songs about dinosaurs. He's got songs about tweakers. He's just got so many tracks about so many different things, man, and they're always really fun to listen to. shout out to Taxidermy, man. Let's go. Guys, go tap in with him if you like what he's doing. There goes his link right there. Hey, yo! Never too much. Yeah. All right, y'all. Up next, we got Riley the Rant. Let me know what you guys think. Rate it up on a scale of 1 to 1,000. A year.
Better watch your back. When you turn around.
I'm all in right now. I ain't turning. The hard way you found out. Right direction, no need to reroute. Made it this far, I don't even know how.
Made it this far, I don't even know how.
Better watch your back. Even Adam and Eve had a snake in the garden. Better watch your back. Put a holster on your heart and forever guard it. Better watch your back. They gon' try to reach and they like they shopping at Target. Better watch your back. If they think they gon' get it, they gon' make you a target. Better watch the people that you put around you, cause they could turn in an instant. When that money coming in, you gon' notice everybody start acting different. They put a target on your back and they just waiting to stab. I had some real ones go fake, yeah, that shit made me sad. You my brother, then trust me, you gonna get a bag. Go yard, fuck it all in, we gon' go hard. This ain't no race, bitch, this a marathon. I don't have no obligations to put you on. I'm the quarterback, so bitch, you better start going long. Fuck it, I might just run. I got this energy inside of me, bitch, like I was trying. I'm the new king in the jungle, like who the fuck is Khan? I can't drop a bad track, all these bitches love my song. Like a champagne bottle, bitch, I'm popping off. Better watch your back. Better watch your back. Yeah. Better watch your back. Better watch your back. Better watch your back. Even Adam and Eve had a snake in the garden. Better watch your back. Put a holster on your heart and forever guard it. Better watch your
back. Better watch your back. Yeah. Yo, shout out to a buddy. Like, he definitely nice with it. He's got a quality sounding record for sure. Like, the mix is pretty clean. Yeah, it is like heavy Juice WRLD vibes, and you know, that's just like some people, it's just hard to get around it. Like, even if they don't try to sound like a certain artist, they just end up sounding like them. So one thing that I could say is that, yo, if you find yourself sounding like a certain artist a lot, then stop listening to that artist, or even stop listening to that genre of music. Like, stop listening to rap for a couple months and start listening to like female pop singers or blues from the 70s or Motown. Like, just switch it up for a few months, and subconsciously that will start to influence and inspire your sound more. And then next thing you know, you got your little Juice WRLD inspiration mixing in with your newfound love for Ariana Grande, also mixing in with that goddamn Motown you've been listening to on the car rides to work. And next thing you know, you done created your own lane and crafted a whole new sound, and now people jumping on your wave. If you feel what I'm saying. Another thing that I can say is, if you sound a lot like Juice WRLD, and then you go and then you rap on beats that Juice WRLD would be rapping on, like, what do you expect people to say? People are gonna be like, yo, you're biting Juice WRLD style. So that's another tip. Start rapping on different type of beats. Like, rap on beats that you wouldn't hear Juice WRLD rap on. Go and rap on a goddamn Lil Uzi Vert type beater. Go and rap on some Down South type shit. Do you feel what I'm saying, though? All right, let's go. Right here. I can hear Juice WRLD on this beat.
Yeah. 502, what you tryna do? I'm a Louis fool, yeah. 502, what you tryna do? What I'm gon' do the first time?
The first time, who knew? Yeah, I knew that I'm trouble. Can't say I'm new to this, not new. I'm Louis Slugger, I'm anything and everything but subtle. Anyway to leave them all unsettled. I'm in some blood rain in the puddles. If I'ma pour it up, baby, I'ma make it double. Two Bentleys, double vision. Wrap the caddy black, bitch, it's all business. Limo windows too, that's some real tinted. All these cats wanna act, keep me out the mansion. I can switch into the Benz or the BMW. Why they got their hands out? This is not an IOU. I got paid a day to show this what the fuck I'm tryna do. Yeah. Buy my mama matching car, bitch, that's a double coupe. 50K inside the bag, yeah. Anything to make them mad, yeah. Every day down bay, yeah. They be going outside all sad all day. They don't like the way I get paid. They don't wanna see a smile on my face. They rather see me deep inside of my grave. But fuck it, I'm here to stay. Bitch, I'm here to stay. There's nothing you can say. There's nothing you can even say. There's nothing even left to say. The first time, who knew? Yeah, I knew. Yeah, I knew that I'm trouble. Can't say I'm new to this, not new to this, not new. I'm Louis Slugger, I'm anything and everything but subtle. Anyway to leave them all unsettled. Leave them in some blood rain in the puddles. If I'ma pour it up, baby, I'ma make it double.
I'ma make it double. Let's go. If you guys like that artist, his name is Riley Laurent. We like what you're doing, brother. I like what you're doing, man. You definitely sound dope. Guys, there goes his information for Instagram if you want to tap in with him. He's from Louisville, Kentucky. Yeah, my brother, I'm rocking with you. You definitely got a nice sound, man. You definitely bringing that confidence and energy in your delivery. I think you a dope artist for sure. I think that you still got some time to, grow into your style and really find your voice and your sound. But Like, that's just gonna come with just continuing to make music. And it's not like the music that you're making right now isn't gonna get people rocking with you. The stuff you're making right now, you're gonna be building fans along the way, along the journey. So, you know, just focus on that, man. Focus on the journey, and then, yo, you already living your dream, my brother. Hey, yo, let's get it. Shout out to my buddy Clip 93. Let's go. Just to let y'all know, anyone that sends a super skip also gets the promo package that comes along with it. That includes an IG story post, a Facebook story post, a blog post on our official website, and you also get thrown up on that artist spotlight for 1 week. Up after this song, we got A. Ken Sama, if he's still in the building. Let's go. Shout out to my buddy Clip 93. I'm only one clip away. I'll be there to save the day. Sorry. Hey, yo, I'm heartless. Shout out to Clip. Oh, shit. I made this beat. Let's go.
I'm only one sail away.
Paint the pic. All of them was phony when it came to Clip. That's what made me this. Woke up the gun, all that good shit. Gotta keep it flowing, that's the motto, nigga.
Paint the pic, all of them was phony when it came to Clip. But when it came to them, I would've died, and that's what made me this heartless. Wake up, wanna fall apart, shit apart. Wake up, wanna fall apart, shit. Paint the pic, all of them was phony when it came to Clip. But when it came to them, I would've died, and that's what made me this heartless. Wake up, wanna fall apart, shit apart. Wake up, wanna fall apart. Always knew there was something better than this. Just when I got it figured out, that's when the weather gon' switch. Since a youngin', all I ever heard, life is a bitch. Well, if she is, I hope she twerkin', come droppin' that shit. My daughter asked that, what you just put in the bag? Covered it fast, laughed and said, I hope it turn into cash. You can't relate till you gotta eat food on the plate that you used to place the scale when you was bagging your eights. Let's get it straight, all it ever been about was the cake. Got what it take to feel it safe and see the family great. Look in they face, only thing I see written is hate. But I'm a product of the grind that don't come with a break. So forgive me if I promise not to pray again. Mama said that's some shit I probably shouldn't say again. But say again, I don't really need a friend. I'm a beast without a pen, and I ain't come to play pretend. Paint the pic, all of them was phony when it came to Clip. But when it came to them, I would've died, and that's what made me this heartless. Wake up, wanna fall apart, shit apart. Damn, wake up, wanna fall apart, shit. Paint the pic, all of them was phony when it came to Clip. But when it came to them, I would've died, and that's what made me this heartless. Wake up, wanna fall apart, shit apart.
Hey, yo, shout out to Clip 93.
It's nice to unwind after a long week of telling people how Liberty...
Super dope artist, lyricist, whatnot, writer. Yo, he is close. Like, he's almost there. It's like he know what he's doing on the mix. But there's just, like, a couple little tweaks that... A couple little tweaks that you can make, my boy, to really, really tighten it up. It's like you 60% of the way there, man. Don't give up, brother. Just keep learning. Keep doing your homework. Keep learning. Keep recording new material so you can practice your mix. Do you feel me? Heartless. All of them was phony when it came to Clip. Let's go. Yeah, y'all. Give him some insight, man. He's here to learn. He is here to learn. Heartless. Heartless. Let's go. Shout out to Clip. All right, y'all. Up next, we have CEO Youngin. Holla back, Youngin. Whoop, whoop. Holla back, Youngin. Whoop, whoop. Shout out to everybody. Just to let everybody in the chat know, Friday nights, we also stream on Fridays, and we give out $100 cash to one artist, and then we also pick one random artist and give them a brand new microphone. So, make sure you guys set a reminder, y'all. Friday nights, we be in here getting it popping. Shout out to CEO Youngin, let's go.
LBE.
L will make a beat bouncy, bouncy.
The movement.
Pain in my heart, in my eyes. Tell me where we go from here. All this pain on my heart, I can't lie. Wondering how we end up here. If I tell you did me wrong, no loyalty in your bone. I guess life goes on round here. If I tell you did me wrong, no loyalty in your bone. I guess life goes on round here.
What up, boo? Talk to her.
Not what I'm supposed to do, cause everybody know what's best for me and what I'm supposed to do. I done fucked some hoes with no goals, and that was low to do. And ain't nobody new up to speed, no more new friends for me. Hey, I stay humble, but I'm misunderstood. Like I extended my hand, look where it led, I never understood. Since we talking hens and where they land and how they clutch the wood, I'm way over my head if I think niggas be coming through. But it's alright, even shade come from the sunlight. And my future bright, like I should never have to ask twice. Man, fuck a price, if you need help, I'ma give advice. Give advice, give advice, give advice. Send all these niggas backstabbers. Congratulations, that that matters. Pop the champagne so that that matters. Send all these niggas backstabbers. No, congratulations, that that matters. Pop the champagne so that that matters. Let's get it.
All this pain in my heart, in my eyes. Tell me where we go from here. All this pain on my heart, I can't lie. Wondering how we end up here. If I tell you did me wrong, no loyalty in your bone. I guess life goes on round here. If I tell you did me wrong, no loyalty in your bone. I guess life goes on round here.
Hold up, boo, they gotta catch these vibes. Let's talk about the shawty that I opened up. And all she told was lies. Think about the game to tell you the truth. She's seeking my despise. I did feel the love and I can see the devil in the eye. In the eye. Just tell me what we do with this. I kept telling you to tighten up, but understand I'm over it. Fighting in this like communication. Love, you tarnished it. Saying that you love me, show your loyalty. It's a different, different, different. But when you love somebody, body, loyalty, all you wanna do is truly give somebody. They took my feelings, they bind it up. Got my heart on ice, I don't give a fuck. Hey, boo, tell you the truth. These hoes, they keep calling us.
No, congratulations, that that matters.
Pop the champagne so that that matters.
All these niggas backstabs.
No, congratulations,
that
that matters. Pop a champagne
so
that that matters. Let's get it.
All this pain in my heart, in my eyes. Tell me where we go.
Tell me where we go from here. All this pain in the sun in my eyes. Yo, let's go! I think this is a dope, dope track. I really like the first verse. The first verse is really clean. The second verse go in as well. Dude kind of came in with that little aggressive Busta Rhymes flow a little bit. Yeah, it's cool. It's cool. The first artist, I don't know what it is about that artist. They just got something like, I don't know. It just pull you in. It's like a welcoming sound. Like they just sound like you know them. It's like as soon as they started rapping, I'm like, man, that sound like my one. People, yo, I don't know, it's a dope track though, it's a dope track, definitely give y'all some crock pot action. Hey, yo, let's get it, all right, so, man, I know that all of the people in here, you guys have been, I've been having people, go and vote for us on the, what you call it, for the dang, Ohio Entertainment Awards, and man, I guess they don't consider us a podcast or something, because they released the nominations, and Crock Pot Cartel is not on there. And yo, I know that we've had hundreds of people go and nominate us. So it's like, that's no question about it. But I guess they didn't consider us a podcast, man. Like, that is some bull. I know. But you know, it's all good on boycotting their ass. F them. Let's go. We don't need them. You know why? Because I know my shit. I know our shit is the hardest. The hardest. I know we the hardest. Out. Let's go. They basically, what it was, man, they probably seen all them votes or all them nominations come in, and they was like, what? Yeah, we can't let them on the ballot because they'll take the show. But it's the community, man. It's not me. It's the Crock Pot Cartel community. Like, you guys are strong. You guys are strong. You guys are strong. Yeah, that's what I think, because, like, honestly, this isn't, like, yeah, it's, I guess we could say it's a podcast, but really it's really different than a podcast. It's a live stream music review show, but, you know, it's all good. It's all good. All right, so up next we have Pairing, and that will be the next song that we play, okay?
Okay.
So, all right, guys, we're going to take a quick intermission real quick. I'm going to play one of my beats for y'all, and I'm going to run upstairs real quick and get my glass of water. I forgot I ain't bring it down. Hold up. Man, I got so many bangers for y'all. Like, really, we got so many bangers. It's hard to pick just one, you know? It's hard to pick just one, but it's all good. We'll go ahead and pick just one for y'all. All of them was phony when it came to clip. And if you guys need beats, just hit me up. Hit me up and we'll make it happen. Let's go. Yup. popping, y'all. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. What it do, ski? What it do, ski? All right, y'all, let's keep it moving. Akin Sama, we're actually gonna play you next because I was supposed to play you, but I thought you had left because you wasn't confident. So I'm gonna play you right now, Akin Sama. Doom, do do doom. Hey, but yo, just to let y'all know, we are starting an actual podcast. Like, I'm actually starting an actual podcast, and it's gonna be more than just me talking about music. It's gonna be talking about all type of stuff. It's gonna be talking about business, you know, family, relationships, mental health, addiction, yo, mindset, just everything. Just everything. I'm gonna have different guests on, and we just gonna talk about, you know, different all different type of topics. It's gonna appeal to more people than just people that make music. Yes, I love this show because I get to come on here and, you know, talk about what I love and what I'm really knowledgeable at, and that is music. So I'll never stop doing the Crock Pot Cartel show. This is always going to be a part of my routine, but I also want to be able to reach a larger audience. And the Crock Pot Cartel show, this right here, the only audience that it really, really can reach is people that make music. So I want to be able to affect everyone, not just people that makes music. So we are going to be starting a podcast soon. It'll be like one episode a week or one episode every 2 weeks, just depending on, you know, how smooth it goes. But I think I'm going to get like 5 episodes recorded, ready to roll, and then I'll start releasing them once I got about 5 of them stacked up. So be on the lookout for that. Let's go. Basically, all I got to do is just get the basement ready. I don't know if you guys was on my Instagram earlier, but I was showing everybody the basement. If you guys want to see the basement right now, let me know. And I'll take the webcam off and I'll give you guys a tour of the basement. Yo. Damn, Andy, you didn't get played? That's crazy, boy, because I could have swore I played you, bro. Let's go. All right, up next we got Akin Sama.
To try to win me for something. Living in disaster is not funny. I've been busy sleeping in NSC. Living in disaster is not funny. Why you want me to cry? Why you want me go sad? Why you want me go mad? Why you want me to cry? Why you want me go sad? Why you want me go bad? Photo mafia, photo say she like it, boy. Say she won't touch ya. She say she like to don't want me low close, I ain't in a culture. She say she like to, in a culture. She say she like to want me low. Jama fi mi, she fe ma fi mi pasha yo. Jama fi mi, she re ma fi mi pasha yo. I be here on the low, all alone within my charge. I be here on the low, all alone within my charge. For nigga, telling me it no matter. She want the fun for nigga, telling me it no matter. She want the fire kung fu for man to skakaka. She want the fire baby machine gun money da kada. Oh ah, long time you say me a no fee, don't do pa pa pa. Long time you say me a no fee, don't do da pa da. Oh ah, oh ah, you, you ah.
yo, hella vibes right there. That's that. That's that, you know what I'm saying? Oh, they know I had it in me. Yo, the vocal mix could need some work, or could use some work, but it is clean, and you got a hell of a vibe, my boy. And yo, we rocking with you. Shout out to Akeem Sama. I don't know where you from, but I'm about to share your link. Guys, if you want to tap in with Akeem Sama, tap in with him. Let's go. Last two. All right, let's see who we got up next. Shout out to TJB.
Tyler, that is beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Is that me?
Probably, I'm crying. It's beautiful.
I should slow down sometime. And taking the night. Cause life, it will pass me by. In the blink of an eye. In the blink of an eye. Yeah. Living with these demons, man, it's hard for me to steer straight. Not to mention all the drama I be dealing with on a daily basis. Man, I wish this shit would go away. But ain't no time for complaining, I just avoid the fakes.
I should slow down.
I'm fighting hard for this music, I'm doing whatever it takes. But really,
I should slow down sometimes.
I gotta slow it down, man, you only live once. If you lived up in the world today, you know that shit ain't getting better. Why the hell can we get along, unite and stick together? All we do is always fight, man, and end up severed. And I'm just here to give them a night that they all can remember.
I should slow down sometime. And taking the night. Taking the night. Cause life, it will pass me by. In the blink of an eye. In the blink of an eye.
I gotta look more in the future. Quit dwelling on the past. Not trying to waste his talent, have it end up in the trash.
Cause life, it will pass me by.
Need to slow it down a little bit, I'm moving too fast. I'm going for the gold, finna turn it into cash. I got a heart of gold, and live life like Johnny Cash. Everybody always see me laugh. I got a mind of a winner. If you ain't first, then you're last. Yo, mama, bring it home to dinner. And extra dishes we can pass. Long as I keep doing right, on this mission I will pass.
I just gotta stay true. Cause my dreams are finna come true. I should slow down sometime.
Man, I gotta slow it down just a little.
Taking the night. Taking the night.
Man, I just gotta take it in.
Cause life, it will pass me by. In the blink of an eye. In the blink of an eye.
Yo, shout out to TJB. Hey, yo, just to let y'all know, he recorded that on a cell phone. So quit making excuses and make good music. Quit making excuses and make good music. Okay? Because it's possible. And all you need is an iPhone 10, 11, 12, or 13. Let's go. Let's go. Fire track, TJB. It always makes me think, like, damn. These motherfuckers are making fire ass music on cell phones, and I'm over here with a baller ass studio set up, and I can't even record a track. Like, what's wrong with me? Why? No, I'm just playing. Like I told y'all before, the time will come. My time will come when I'm ready to start recording music again. What is it right now? It's 10, 24, 22. I think that I'll probably be back recording music probably by this time next year. Maybe like next fall I'll start my... Yo, just to let y'all know, man, I don't really talk to a lot of people about this, but... November 9th, I'll have 2 years, 2 years substance free, 2 years out of prison, 2 years crime free. Yeah, I'm a motherfucking walking miracle, dawg. What you're looking at right now is a walking miracle. I am a walking miracle. Let's go. Yo, Nita, I got more than a cell phone. I got a whole recording studio over here. Like, you feel me? Like, I got expensive microphones and tripods and studio monitors and goddamn $1,000 interface. I just got other stuff. I just got other stuff going on right now. And when I'm ready to drop some music, though, trust me, it will be a testament. It will be my testimony. You heard? Da, 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 da. Now, look, don't get me wrong. I do write. Like, I've been writing my story. Shit, I wrote 1,500 words today. So basically what I did over the weekend, I just wrote down like 10 writing prompts. Like I just wrote some shit down, like talk about this or talk about this. And one of the writing prompts that I wrote down over the weekend was, how did you get to where you're at? So today I took that writing prompt and I wrote 1,500 words on it. Basically just kind of telling like how I got to where I'm at right now. Like how... or the moment like my mindset switched. Because even this last time I was in prison, it was my fourth time in prison. It probably wasn't until halfway through that sentence that my mindset actually switched. Like I still planned on breaking the law when I got out this time. Like I still planned on doing bullshit. I was just trying to figure out how I could do it better and not get caught. But you know, there was a moment when my mindset just switched, and you know, that was what I wrote about today, like how that happened, when it happened, and what I did when I got out. But I still got plenty more words to write on that subject, so we'll get back to it tomorrow. All right, y'all, up next we got a pairing. Let me know what y'all think. Yo, is there a Natalie in the building? Someone named Natalie sent me a PayPal at the beginning of the show, and I don't know who Natalie is. So, Natalie, if you're here, send me an email with your PayPal receipt, and I'll play your jam right now. Let's go.
This my confession. I came to address it. You losing me too. I'm already dead. This money ain't shit. I'm losing my cool. It was harder when life came around.
But you decide me.
But I came to realize just can't run. Everything I said I would do. I remember times you lied to. I could read his hair like lightning. That just made me care for you. So I heard the way you talk and move and smile. The way you make and love, you wanna try. But all of this time you was running and ducking me wild. I don't really wanna say a thing.
Say nothing now.
I don't even want you shaming me.
I just really wanna stay close to
y'all. Why would you think I came to play? No, knowing that I wanna say I can't. I don't wanna say nothing. I don't want you to say to me that you didn't really care, baby. Cause I remember times I was calling you.
For me.
But I see you must be wrong for me. Your heart's just been hanging on to me. I must be a nose, cause it's in the rose for me.
I don't really wanna say a thing. I don't really wanna say nothing now.
I don't even want you shaming me.
I just really wanna stay close to you.
Why would you think I came to play you? Lord knowing that I wanna say, oh, I can't. I don't wanna say nothing.
Yo, where my parent beats at?
I don't wanna say nothing. Nothing.
I don't wanna say nothing.
Yo, fire song, my favorite of the night. Great job, brother. I would listen to your music in my car. I would listen to your music in my car. Like I really don't listen to too much rap right now because, like, it's crazy. My whole life, I grew up listening to rap. Like, my whole life was rap music. And it's like, eventually you'll get an age, or not even an age, but eventually your mind set a switch. And it's like, you'll realize that you become what you consume, you know? And that's why I don't listen to rap music no more. Every once in a while, I might put some rap music on, but the only time I really listen to music, man, is on this show. And then in the car, but when I'm in the car, I might listen to like 90s R&B. Or I might listen to, like, if my son is in the car, my 12-year-old, what I will do is I'll listen to classic rock because that's what he likes. But if I'm in the car, just listen to whatever I want, it'll be 90s R&B. But I'm about to show y'all what I listen to. This right here is what I listen to when I work out. This is the type of shit that I listen to when I work out. And it's not like music for real. There's music in it, but it's not like music for real. It's different. Hold on. This is the type of shit I be listening to.
We save more than 30 hours a
week. Hey, this shit right here, this is what you gotta listen to, man. In the morning or when you're working out, like, this shit'll have you on one.
The top of the tree, all the fruit from the bottom at the top is gonna be there, son. So I don't need you focusing on cars and money and stuff. You're going to get that. I need you to focus on why you were born in the first place. Why are you here on earth for this particular time? What are you doing here? You need to tell you that you owe you something. I don't want nothing from you but for you to leave this room and know what you want. What do you want in your marriage? What do you want with your son and your...
You feel me? That's the shit I be listening to when I work out. I'm telling you, I'm not like, you can hear the music in the background. There is music in the background. Like, listen.
Daughter, what do you... I can produce that album. I know I can do...
But it's like cinematic type shit. But yo, it's fire. It's fire. That's what I'll be listening to. Do you feel me? Yeah, that should be having me, like, ready to conquer. Ready to conquer the day. But that last artist that we played, Pairing, I would listen to yo shit in the car, for sure. Yo shit sound dope. And for anybody that wants to check out Pairing on their own time, here goes the link to his track. Check him out, y'all.
This mic.
But yeah, Pairing, you got my favorite one. Favorite one tonight, Pairing. Congratulations. Shout out to Pairing. All right, y'all, up next we got Nat Rebel. Let me know what y'all think. Sorry, Nat. I wish you would have said something earlier. I was over here wondering, like, where you at, Nat? Oh, Natalia. Let me know what y'all think. Rate it up. Let's go. Song called Rage.
Thank you.
Yo, are you doing all those vocals? Is that just one vocalist? Cause if so, that's pretty impressive. Yo, Eric, what's up, Eric? What's up, Eric? Why you being so quiet, Eric? I figured Eric would have something to say about that one. What does Eric have to say about that track? Yo, Nat Rebel, that's pretty crazy. If that is just one vocalist. Really, really impressive vocal range. Yeah, I figured that would be something that you would like, Eric. The vocalist, she's really, really something else, Eric. If anything, I think it would be cool for you guys to maybe collaborate on something with her on the vocals. Yo, Nat Rebel, who is doing that instrumentation? Like, is that your band or is it an instrumental you found? Yeah, that's what I thought, Nat. I thought that you, like, that's what I was thinking, that you had a backup screamer. She's a screamer! That's what's up, Nat. Do you got a band or is it just like, what's going on? Give us a little insight. I think it would be cool for you to link up with Eric and see if you guys can put a track together because it would be cool. CM Junk, I got you, young man. For sure, we'll get you played here shortly. Paint the pick. All of them was phony when it came to clip. Great job, Nat. Awesome track. Awesome vocalist from you and your screamer. And it sounds really good. I feel like the production, like the instrumentation, could be better. It sounds a little low quality. But good job. Yo, if Eric was to remix that, it would mess around and change your life. Like he is really, really, really talented engineer and producer. Like that would be cool. Like wow. If he was to do a remix on that, it would just Yo, Eric, we definitely got to get her a reaction on camera. We got to do a Zoom call. We got to do a Zoom call and get the reaction when she first hears it. So keep me updated, guys. Nat Rebel, link up with Eric. That would be an awesome opportunity for you. He can remix it for you. Like, you would just send him the files. You wouldn't even need to link up with him. You just send him all of the individual files that you got, and like magic will happen, guarantee it. All right, let's keep it moving. Up next we got old Cletus Christ. This song is called Zombies in Space Oasis number 1033 by Cletus Christ.
They're in my brain. I've got something to say. I don't wanna drift away.
Good job. Good job. Cletus Christ, that was fun. Yo, that was really cool. Probably one of my faves of the night. Might be my favorite of the night, for sure. I'm sending it to my son right now. I'm texting it to him. Because he likes Queen. And you was definitely coming with the Queen vibes on the guitar solo. When it first started out, it was giving me like Pink Floyd vibes on like the guitar progression and stuff. Yo, really awesome track, man. Really awesome track. Awesome, awesome, man. Awesome, bud. Yo, very nice, man. Nothing I can critique. I can't critique anything about that song. It was A-OK, man. It was perfecto. Let's go. Let's go. I should have known, though, that it was going to be a perfecto jam because Eric is the one that referred you, or not only that, but he sponsored to get your song played. So I already knew it was going to be next level. I already knew it, dog. Really cool song, man. Really cool song. Everyone loved it. I really loved it. And I sent it to my son. That means a lot. If I send it to my son, that means something. Yeah, he's a 12-year-old, but like that's the type of music that he likes. You know, his favorite music or groups is like Queen, The Beatles, Led Zeppelin. Yo, he's a pretty cultured 12-year-old, man. It's crazy because he knows more about that type of music than most grown-ups. So, yo, I had to send it to him. Hopefully he'll check it out and hopefully he'll like it. Good job, man. Let's keep it moving, y'all. Because you know it's Monday. We don't stream for too long on Mondays. So, let's get on to the next one. Yeah. All right, who's in this business real quick? Let's see who we got up in here real quick. I'm going to go ahead and try to put together a quick list so we can get y'all played. We're going to try our hardest. Y'all. And if we don't get you guys played, it's all good, man. Because we stream tomorrow, too. And we stream the next day. And we stream the next day. We are pulling up every night for y'all. We in this thing every single night, y'all. So don't even trip. You feel me? Let's go. All right, y'all. This next one is called Menace. Let me know what y'all think.
Said I'm a menace. Menace. Said I took a break, now I'm replenished. Replenish. Said I'm a menace. Yeah. Took a break, now I'm replenished, nigga.
Gotta keep it flowing.
I said I'm on one. Man rolled me up a strong one. I said I'm on one. Man rolled me up a strong one.
Just had to load and fucked it up. I'm back to the drawing board. Heard what they said, but if they mean it, what the fuck they whisper for? Trying to keep it business, call me mister. Trying to count the money till the thumb in motion, causing blisters. And if a bitch come with too much talking, I dismiss her. Need some steady motion, I don't know why they provoking. Let's get it in the open, but don't leave nothing unspoken. I think I got them mad, cause they thought they left me broken. Ain't know that I was coping, marinating in the pain. Still made it through the rain, it left a couple stains. If anything could change, I would've blew out his brains. Know some niggas in the game. Off for the love of the cane, missing no. Every night I make a wish he wasn't slain. The minute he was gone, I knew it wouldn't be the same. Now I'm on one. Now I'm on one. Said I'm on one, smoking till it almost hurt to speak. The things I used to cope will probably be the death of me. But I'ma keep pushing till it ain't no breath in me. I got the recipe, death to my enemies respectfully. They want me to fail, but I'ma give the best of me. Talking big, but they ain't never stepped to me. Only fam be next to me. Speak when I be gone, but they really say less to me. I don't wanna make your list to be no one celebrity, nigga. Said I'm a menace. Menace.
I said I took a break, now I'm replenished.
Replenish.
Man, I'm a menace. I menace. Said I took a break, now I'm replenished. Yeah, I'm on one.
Gotta keep it flowing.
I told him get it. Go and get the money, I'm committed. Know my flow, it be the sickest. Yeah, I'm on one. Yeah, I'm on one.
Yo, yo, clip, man, clip, clip, man, clip. You be doing your thing on the flows and the delivery and all that. It's like, yo, you got all of the pieces, man. You just missing the one piece of the puzzle, man. You missing the one piece of the puzzle, bro. But it's all good because that, like, if there's three pieces to the puzzle, lyrics, you know, flow, delivery and whatnot, and then the mix, like, you two-thirds of the way there, brother. You're two-thirds of the way there, brother. So just keep grinding, brother. Keep grinding, keep building, man. Keep grinding, keep building. And do your homework, man. That's what's most important, is never stop learning. Continue to learn and try to master the skills. And do what's necessary to make the shit happen, like, whatever you got to do, brother. Like, yo, if you got to spend extra hours in the studio really trying to learn about mixing and EQs and compressors, like, put that extra time in, my brother, because once you get that mix all the way on point, brother, you're going to be a problem. You're going to be a problem, dog. Let's go. All right, so who is in the building? Shout out to Frosty Gold. Let's see Frosty Gold real quick. All right, y'all, we about to start breezing through some of these submissions because I want everybody to get a little bit of love and affection tonight.
Love and affection, sexual seduction.
It takes a lot to impress. I'm pure blessed. I got the gold neck. Also, I'm up next. I got no regret, no stress. I can't sweat. I hop up on the jet. I'm posted on the ground like I'm the best. I get this money, then I spend it like it's nothing. I can't sweat. Royalty up in my veins. I was just meant to be like Clark Cobain calling my name. I got an exotic brain. My flow is like pure cocaine. Never would I hang. Some of you are just insane. So that's why I stay up in my lane. I go deep like 100 feet. Battling me, it's like taking on the Trojans. Get decapitated real quick. I spit it legit. Like gold pouring from the mountains in the Israel. Fountains filled with ounces, I can't sweat. It takes a lot to impress, I'm pure blessed. I got a gold neck, also I'm up next. Gold jets, Rolex, my time's here so set. And my haters can't rock cause they never believed. And they came after me with toxic thoughts. So when you meet me, don't miss your opportunity to talk. I can't sweat, it takes a lot to impress, I'm pure blessed. I got a gold neck, also I'm up next. So no regret, no stress, I can't sweat. Hop up on the jet, post it on the ground like I'm just the best. I get money, then I spend it like it's nothing. I can't sweat. Royalty up in my veins. I was meant to be like Clark Cobain calling my name. I got an exotic brain. My flow's like pure cocaine. Never would I hang. Some of you are just insane. That's why I stay up in my lane. I go deep like 100 feet. Battling me is like taking on the Trojans. Get decapitated real quick. I spit legit like gold pouring from the mountains. The Israel fountains filled with ounces.
The Israel fountains filled with ounces. Let's go. There goes his link if you guys want to tap the fudge in. Yo, I like what you're doing or whatnot. Like, you got some bars and you can rhyme or whatnot, but it's like you really don't got any direction. It kind of sounds like a freestyle, like you just going around in circles. You know, you don't got no, like, place that you're trying to get to. So when you're trying to go there, it's like you're going around in circles because there isn't no end place in mind. Like, I know that might make sense. It might not make sense. But like, once it does start to make sense, once it clicks, you'll be like, all right, then I'll show you. All right, then I'll show you. Let's go. Keep grinding, though, man, and work on your song structure and work on, like, trying to get somewhere with the flow instead of just going round and round, like, try to, like, take us somewhere. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. I wish I had more time to really try to explain to you. Because I feel like I'm talking in riddles. But yo, we got to keep it moving. Shout out to everybody in the building, though. Let's get it. Shout out to everybody in the building, though. Yup. All right, up next we got Chronic. Chronic P, let me know what y'all think. Hey, this is called Sitting High.
F-250, lift it real high, sitting real pretty, from the woods to the city, got no bounds, yeah, we're getting litty, hopped up Chevy, lift it real high, sitting real pretty, from the woods to the city, got no bounds, yeah, we're getting litty, jacked up Ram, lift it real high, sitting real pretty, from the woods to the city, got no bounds, yeah, we're getting litty. What you know about working hard? Hollin' to a run a lumber yard. Keeping bitches from afar, jaws all jacked on the jar. Working on a wood stack with an axe. Keeping cannabis plant growing out in the back. Never keep me scared, yeah, that's a fact. Otherwise, gonna be part of the past. Never gonna be last. ADHD, always gotta move fast. That's why I always ask, what you know about making dough? Never gonna stop till I go on and get some more. Boy, steady heavy with the flow. Got 3 tons in the back, and still going animal. Boy, I'm an animal. Tear this shit up, ooh, watch it unfold. Y'all at the real bold. Better back up before I see your head roll. F-250, lift it real high, sitting real pretty, from the woods to the city. Got no bounds, yeah, we're getting litty. Hopped up Chevy, lift it real high, sitting real pretty, from the woods to the city. Got no bounds, yeah, we're getting litty. Jacked up Ram, lift it real high, sitting real pretty, from the woods to the city. Got no bounds, yeah, we're getting litty. Hear that, get back, never gonna slack. Forget the past, never gonna look back. Like I keep my truck sitting real high.
Yo, I keep my truck sitting real mother... Yeah. So, the main vocal, like, it sounds clean. It sounds clean, but... The second vocal, it just kind of throw me off, man. It just come in like real, real harsh, and it's like 1 minute we over here like, oh, okay, but then it's like, that's what we talked about earlier, that transition, man. I feel like that could work, maybe if you dial it back a little bit and then transition into it a little bit smoother. But yo, continue to experiment, my boy, because. Like, that's how amazing things happen, you know, when we experiment with different sounds and we experiment with different effects and whatnot. Shout out to Rex Pizzle. Rex Pizzle, aka Chronic P, let's go. Alright, what's up with everybody? Shout out to Weed Jesus. Let's give Weed Jesus a spin. He's been here since the beginning. Hey, and like I said, if you don't get played tonight, man, don't send me a hate message. Don't try to like put a hit out on me. Just come back to another show and tell me you didn't get played on this one, and I'll try to make you a priority.
Hey, homie, honestly, I feel like,
let's go,
for your best interest, you should probably get out of here. This just don't seem like your kind of situation, G.
I don't think that anybody is really ready when we're gonna pull up steady tonight. Burn a mask on, list of Nikes, and you know someone's gonna die.
I don't ever stop, I know I'm pulling up mean. I'm in the shadows, in the gallows, and I'm here with the team, and we're going crazy. Doing this shit, and we're never lazy. Talking all that shit, but we out here every fucking day. I don't play, only pull up on your ass if I'm really about to spray. Leave you where you lay, fully automatic Mac-10 in a back with a homie trap, better spin. Better go ahead and let you know we don't stop. Only on the motherfuckers tryna pillow talk. Cause I know that you talk over the phone, but when we pull up you scared as a bitch and start to piss your pants off. What you doing now when I'm outside your fucking house? So what you really wanna say? I'm here in your motherfucking place. I've been doing this crazy ever since I was a child. Don't ever stop, cause I know I'm getting wild. I'm really out here rolling up, I'm with the team. I've been doing this for so long, so what you mean when you didn't think that I would come through? I know that I told you that I was gonna be here tonight, and I know that you were just talking smack, but
talking smack, but let's go. I feel like this is cooler than the other track because the vocals are a lot cleaner. Like, yeah, it's a freestyle and whatnot, and you could have structured it a little better if you sat down and wrote the lyrics out and tried to write a beginning, middle, and end. But like I said, the vocals are so much cleaner than the last track I heard from you, brother. So you definitely making progress. Let's go. Shout out to Wee Jesus.
I'm Andrea, founder of a boutique handbag brand, Andy. And this...
Let's go. I'm Andrea. Let's get
a
it.
A big mechanism at Amazon is collecting the voice of your customer. Earn trust.
Wrong account. Shout out to CM Junkster. This band is called Everything and Nothing. And CM Junkster is in it.
I just turned 27. Why do I feel more like 11? Pulling plugs, getting triggered still. I got my cock, but it can't be refilled. Some days I see God, some days she's a fraud. I'm fighting my fear. Gonna go far. I didn't know they meant down. When they said to me, it gets better. I didn't think it'd take this long. I didn't think it'd take this long. Like a kid stuck in a crane machine. Got all the toys that I could ever need. But I am sick and it's been getting worse. Reality is just another word. Some days I see God, most days not a lot. I'm fighting my fear.
It does not progress. It does not progress. Maybe it started to progress right there, but like we needed some progression earlier in the track. It just sounded like a loop, man. It's like, it's good. It could be great, but it's just, the production's not doing enough. Like the vocals are cool and But like, I feel like the production should have like took us somewhere instead of just keeping us right here and just really lonely, unenergetic space. It was just like, what are we doing? Let's go somewhere. Like, are we there yet? Let's go. Shout out to CM Junk. You know, it sounds good, but like, I don't. It's a nothing compared to the first song that you sent by your band. That song was freak fucking amazing. This one right here, not so much, not so much. It took you too long to get to the build up, brother. Like, it took you too long. Like, 90% of people would have already turned the song off way before I did. They wouldn't even have gave you 2 minutes and 30 seconds, brother. You probably would have got a minute out of most people. Like, if that shit came on somebody's Spotify, like, just randomly, like, somebody that likes that type of music, like, they wouldn't have made it past a minute. They would have been like, man, what the hell? But, you know, since I like you, I'll let it play.
I didn't think it'd take this long.
Same. Yo, cool track though. Like, you guys are dope. Like, I'm glad you started sending music from your band. I thought you was just a producer, but like, yo, I would buy your guys a CD just off of the first track that I heard. Son of Wolves, what's going on, brother? Let's go. All right, up next, let's do Suge. Suge been here since the beginning of the show. Yo, what's up with my dog, Suge? I should. I just typed your name in, Suge, and nothing popped up. So, fuck. I'm sorry, dog. I don't even know what the fuck going on with you right now, dog. But you need to send your song in and put Suge in the space where it say send the song in. Is Crossover still here? Nah, Crossover, he ain't get here early enough. He just try to slide in. Oh, Sugar T. All right, I got you. All right, let's check out Nita real quick. Actually, we just got a super skip in from Jeremiah, so let's check him out, and then we'll check out Nita next. Shout out to Jeremiah. This song is called "I'm in the Crock Pot Popping Bubbly." It's called "Drunk Face" by JJ.
Praying I can't get enough, and I don't have the guts to just my fault.
Got that drunk face full of rage. Tell me that I'm nothing but.
Got that drunk face, celebrate. Tell me that I'm nothing but.
Yo, this is good. This is good stuff. I'll bang it. And yo, it definitely got a commercial sound for sure. Like, this probably could definitely get you some motion. You know, I can definitely hear this on the radio. I can definitely see some playlist picking this joint up. I could probably even see this on like a Netflix series or something. Like, Never Have I Ever. Let's go.
I got that drunk face full of rage.
Yo, this is a banger. Catchy song, man. Congratulations, brother. Like, if I had a management company, which I do, I would maybe think about taking you on as a client. No cap.
I got that drunk face full of rage. Yeah.
If you guys like what he's doing right here, I'm about to share his link with you guys. If the sky comes falling down, Gavin DeGraw. It's like, that's kind of who he reminds me of. He's kind of got like a Gavin DeGraw sound to his voice. The guy that sings,
I don't want to be anything other than what I've been trying to be lately.
You kind of got like a tone to your voice that kind of reminds me of him. Cool sound, brother. Cool sound. I play a live instrument, too. It's called the skin flute. I'm just playing. All right, y'all. Let's get it. Up next. Let's see who we got up next. Nita. Let me know what y'all think.
Anytime you need me, I'll be right there. Don't know why I need you so. You're so blessed before your touch. Time you want me to. My heart is bruised. I guess it's the right thing to do. Make you see that I still belong to you. Feel so lost.
Shout out to Nita. Nita, I would say that the tune-in needs a little bit of tweaking. Did you not put tune at all on this? Or did you just put like a little bit on there? Like, this probably needs like some manual pitch correction on here. Or you just need to rehearse it more and get your performance more polished. Get your performance better, and then you won't need any pitch correction. But you could throw some pitch correction on here and definitely make the vocals nicer, but I would just say, yo, rehearse more. Rehearse it more before you record it. Shout out to Nita now. All right, y'all, this is Mr. Bandicoot, aka Fast Life. Rate it up. Ooh, this sound like a techno beat.
This boy got a hit.
Girl, it's a robbery,
girl, it's a robbery.
You want some lean back with your little mean ass. Don't need a ski mask. You want that Louis and Gucci. You wanna ride on a roach. You better bust like a Uzi. Playing your role like a movie.
Girl, it's a robbery.
You want some lean back with your little mean ass. Don't need a ski mask. You want that Louis and Gucci. You wanna ride on a roach. You better bust like a Uzi. Playing your role like a movie. You want Celine and Dior for sure. I spend a brick in the store for sure. I tell a hoe, do you know who I am? Check the playlist and it say I'm the man. I touch a dollar and make it expand. Might get a pack, gotta come from Iran. Go to the beach, leave the Glock in the sand. Please do not try me, you might get a tan. How I be sliding in the coupe, know what's up with me. I'm a big dog and you niggas is pups on me. Always ahead, I can't let them get under me. Shooters don't go and they stand on point for me. I got some killers to kill for me. I got some robbers to steal for me. I know you niggas ain't real as me. I put a nine in my Italy. Boy, that's a Gucci, my sack right. She wants Supreme cause I'm fast life. Boy, don't stop, we go past lights. How you a heavy, your cash light. She say La Flame, the mass type. No, I go get it, don't ask twice. Girl, it's a robbery. You want some lean back with your little mean ass. Don't need a ski mask. You want that Louis and Gucci. You wanna ride on a Rucci. You better bust like a Uzi. Playing your role like a movie.
With your little mean ass. Yeah. Yo, this is cool. I like the little techno type beat, man. It got a dope sound. Like, I like the intro. The intro long as hell, but like, I like how it was kind of showcasing the little techno type beat. Cool track, cool track. Shout out to Fast Life Flizzle. I'll eat a Glock in the sand. That was my favorite part. I'll eat a Glock in the sand. And I just hope it don't jam. Let's go. Z Baby, share his links, Z Baby. Because you can do that, though. All right, y'all. Up next, we got Monkey. Let me know what y'all think. We're going to play a couple more songs for y'all real quick. And then we're going to get up out of here because it is Monday. Short screams on Monday because I'll be having to wake up 5 a.m. Take my daughter to school on Tuesday. Let's go. Space some of that shit out. Like, the arrangement is just, the arrangement needs work, man. The arrangement needs work, or, you know, you gotta individually EQ all of them sounds so they kinda all go nice together. Also, you need to quantize some of them patterns, because a lot of them patterns might be off with the other ones. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you're going to have a little bit of swing like that, you got to make sure you got that same swing on all the instruments. Yo, I see great Malinko. Let's go. Shout out to Buddy. Shout out to Buddy right there, man. Shout out to Monkey Beats and this bitch doing his thing. Hey, brother, keep grinding, man. Keep grinding. Go back and perfect this. Like, just go through each track and make sure everything's on point. You know what I'm saying? And then send this shit over to goddamn the Juggalos, man, and see if they'll fucking put you on, dawg. Because you over here like great Malinko. Yo, Sugar T, I look for your song and I really couldn't find it, so it's really... Yo, Sugar T, what's up, brother? I can't find you, dawg. I can't find no Sugar T. Sugar T, Sugar T, Sugar T, Sugar T, Sugar T, T, T. Shout out to Beatstick Benjamin. Shout out to Beatstick Benny. He's releasing that song on Halloween. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Burn with the ditches and swaying with the titties and nails in the back of my head. Yeah, yeah. Son of Wolves. Enjoy the instrumentation. That's good. The vocals do need some work. Maybe sing with a little bit more conviction, a little bit more gumption, And definitely consider layering your vocals, doubling your vocals, and cranking the volume up a little bit, because it's hard to hear what you're saying. The vocals aren't as present in the mix as we would like. Hey, yo! Shout out to Checked Up Nate with this motherfucker. You hear me?
Hey, I just wanna take a trip to the islands. If you pressure, I could put you in some diamonds. Yeah, duh. Hey, I just wanna take a trip to the islands. If you pressure, I could put you in some diamonds. I just wanna fuck on her, cause I know she the tightest. And she be giving me good brain, cause I know that she the brightest. I be spinning game and she gon' let me fall. She a classy bitch, but when she with me, she a nasty slut. I ain't mean to break your heart, but I'm a dog and I'm a mutt. I'ma come for you if you try to fuck with one of us. Tryna dab me up and I don't even fucking know you. Pillow talking, what the fuck you all a girl, that's what a hoe do. I ain't tryna crash, but if you want me to, I'll really show you. He don't want no beef, he on a diet, he just want a tofu. Why the fuck you talking down on me? I don't even know you, I don't got no whole problems, I intend to dip. I fuck this hoe, now he just wanna find me by the bitch. Remember we ain't had shit to do but hit and list. And if you ain't with us, you against us, then you can't get hit. I just rolled a 3.5 face, I'm a Kansas City chief, but fuck her once and then I leave her. Read your hot boss a fan, I still watch our sis. I've been stepping since the jet, I know that I'm gonna be real rich. Base car clean, I'm global. Run it up, I count a total. Get cheese, that's a motto. Make sure that we hit the lotto. I just do this for the bros, and we make it to the top. I feel like everybody creep, I don't know what they gon' plot. Hit that little hood in my white beater, she a fucking bot.
Did that little on my white beater, she a fucking bot. I'll give him a little bit of action, man. He got a vibe. He got a little bit of drip. Let's go. Yeah, the auto-tune, that's what it is, man. That's what they doing nowadays, man. Like, that's popular. You got a cool sound, brother. I would say reel the tune in a little bit, like a little bit, to where it's not like jumping notes like that, but yo, you definitely got a dope flow. Shout out to Shug. Keep doing your thing, brother. We rocking with you. Keep doing your thing. Let's get it. I would listen to more music by you for sure. I can't let you go, 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 yeah. Stardoll Corey. Let's fucking get it.
Hello, Let's start arguing this motherfucker. Y'all know how the fuck we ride out on this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Hey.
Mason, I nothing. I keep on doing. Look at they face, they mad, nah. They see my pockets bleeding. They acting like bitch. Go get him a pad, nah. Go get you some cash, nah. Only going in if I'm a cash out. Smooths out to the face, I'm a pass out. Got bitch in here with they ass out. Like, imagine I can get some more money. One thing I don't do is play by my money. If Joe's on you, cause that shit wasn't plenty. Grass always green, cause the rainy day sunny. My chain on Fiji, your shit on the sunny. Tryna get at your horny, so I added some honey. Pass me the rock so I can keep on running. I like to go long game with all the punting. Don't ever rush, man, Vladimir Putin. Babe, bounce that ass and stop all that scooting. Gas on stink, they wanna know who put it. Feel like Walker, oh, let's do it. Pat me the J, tryna go to the sky. I better play it safe, your ass ain't tryna die. Gucci coat with a Louis V tie. That shit don't match, don't ask me why. Mason, I nothing, I keep on doing. Look at they face, they mad, nah. They see my pockets bleeding, they acting like bitch. Go get him a pad, nah. Go get you some cash, nah. Only going in if I'm a cash out. Smooths out to the face, I'm a pass out. Got bitch in here with they ass out. Mason, I nothing, I keep on doing. Look at they face, they mad.
Yo, shout out to Star Dog Corey. Definitely, definitely dope sound. You definitely got a dope flow. I just hate when people say words like pooted in their raps, man. It just like, or farted, or like Kodak Black be doing that goofy shit all the time. He just be saying some cheesy ass words, man. And that is one of them, pooted. Yo, let's go. All right, y'all, I'm up out of here, man. If you did not get played tonight, thank you for your patience, and pull up tomorrow or Wednesday or Thursday or Friday, and we'll make sure that we try to get you in there, man. Thank y'all so much for rocking with us tonight. I love y'all. Y'all have a great evening. Like I said, if you didn't get played tonight, pull up tomorrow, and I got you in the beginning of the show. Y'all have an awesome evening, man. Y'all be safe, be great, and create. Let's get it. Hey, yeah.